Hello everyone. So friend, in this section of course, we will see that how we can do a project setup, JUnit 5 and Mockito using Maven. So friends, here you can see that few lectures back, we created a Maven project and we added the dependencies for JUnit Jupyter, which is nothing but JUnit 5. So in order to work with JUnit 5 and Mockito, what we can do is we need to add the Mockito dependency in our pom.xml. So to get the Mockito dependency, what we can do is we simply go to Chrome, and in order to use the Mockito with JUnit Jupyter, we do Mockito JUnit Jupyter Maven dependency. So here you can see that the Maven repository link will come for Mockito JUnit Jupyter. We'll open it, and here you can see that it says that Mockito JUnit 5 support. So if you want to run Mockito with JUnit 5, this is the dependency you need to add to our pom.xml. So we'll pick up the latest dependency, which is 3.2.4. We'll copy it and we'll simply add it to our pom.xml. So it is resolving the Maven dependencies now. So here if you see that after the dependencies are resolved, if we open our external dependencies, you can see the JUnit Jupyter, which is 5.5.2, along with it has the Mockito core and the Mockito JUnit Jupyter at version 3.2.4. So friend, now we are ready to use Mockito with JUnit 5. So in our upcoming lectures, we will use this project and we'll see the features of Mockito framework, that how it can be used to unit test our code. So friends, I hope you like this video. Thanks, have a nice day.